up, get up, open up your eyes now, put one foot out the bed and then the other, and have a nice day, and don't forget to wind the clock. Up and think, well actually, you ever have a whole bunch of plans, like I'm gonna do my makeup, and I'm gonna get dressed, and I'm gonna look halfway decent today, and then you get up and you're like, meh, I don't wanna. So this is my amazing outfit of the day. A 20-year-old t-shirt, some joggers, and my Vibrams. I still smell steak from last night. Smell like spaghetti or something. Good morning.
Good morning.
He's not a morning person, I've realized that, because when I did the video yesterday, the other afternoon, he was all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed. Anyway. So I'm gonna take him to school and then I have to go. I forgot my rings. I gotta put my rings on. But anyway, I have to take him to school and then I have to go work on some graphic design stuff, which I'm super excited about. And then I gotta clean up my house because I gotta go to Atlanta this weekend to see my family. So of course I'm gonna take y'all on that trip. I don't know how much of my family I'm going to be able to record. Because, I don't know, my mom and dad don't seem to care too much, but, I have a niece that's not even a year old, and I don't know if my brothers and his wife are gonna be okay with me videotaping her. She's so freaking cute, though. She's like, I love my niece. Her name is, I ain't gonna tell you her name, because I don't know if they'll be okay with that, but anyway, I'll ask for permission, though, and if it's okay, I'll show you guys my niece. Yeah, she's so sweet. Ooh, that was the ugliest run ever. Yeah. I feel much better today. I went to sleep probably about 10:30-ish. I don't even know. That's just how tired I was. I laid my head down, and it was a wrap. As you can see, I'm still coughing, but I gotta take the kid to school, and I gotta head up to the church. This is what I look like when I'm running late. Like a doggone chicken, literally, with a head cut off, with a head. Okay, pulling bacon out of the oven, like I have to walk out of this building. Oh. It's not time. I got 1 minute left. That 1 minute be making it extra crispy, you know? I don't even know what time it is. I need to get my iPad. I have to meet her at 9, and I don't like being late, especially when I'm first meeting somebody. But it is 8:21. On the lips is Wet n Wild lip stain. And what is this color? I put it in my pocket. This one. What is it? Radioactive. I like these lip stains. They give you a lot of color. It's a big payoff, big color payoff, but it's not like overwhelming like a lipstick would be. Okay. Alright, get my bacon out of the oven. I have eggs boiling. Breakfast is one meal I cannot compromise on. I can't compromise on breakfast because if I don't eat a good breakfast, I will be messed up the rest of the day. Like, I'm one of those people that can get a headache easy for not eating breakfast. So, I'm packing my breakfast up in a little lunch. In a lunch container. Excited right now. Can I show them what I'm doing? Mm-hmm. Say hi, Ariana. This is my friend Ariana. I can't pronounce her last name because it's long and complicated. But I don't even know she wants her last name said. But I am in, what is this? Photoshop. I was going to say PowerPoint. Photoshop, making a flyer. And this is my first time really, really, really working on a flyer in Photoshop. I used Photoshop for photography, but not for a flyer. So I'm excited. I don't know if I can show it to you guys. Maybe when I'm done and after the event is over, I'll show it to you. I don't know. But I'm hype. I know you can't tell. This is me hype. This is what hype looks like for Stacy. I'm going to put, Ariana, do you want me to put your information down below in the description box?
Yeah.
She's a graphic designer. She's awesome. She designed my logo, which every freaking body loves. So I'll show you a picture of that right here. And I'll put her information down in the description box if you want to connect with her. She's awesome.
Why are you necking me?
Do y'all do that? Do the kids that you guys know, or y'all, or who, y'all, or you guys, do y'all neck each other when somebody does something stupid? Do you, like, rub your hand on the back of their neck? Like, my child thinks that that's, like, he just do me so dirty. Let me tell you why he necked me. Because I was sitting here talking to my phone thinking that I was recording. He was like, "You're not even recording." And then he told me, "Come here," so he can get my neck. He does it nice though, cause back in the day when we used to neck each other, we used to pop the
Oh, I do that with my friends. I just.
Yeah, it's bad. You know not to do that with me, cause although he act up in front of y'all, you know I don't play that.
Eyebrows on fleek.
My eyebrows stay on fleek. I need to do them though.
True, cause you got a little.
Yeah. Thanks, Micah. As if I didn't know that already.
I'm just showing I care.
Nah, I do my eyebrows on Fridays.
It's Friday, ain't it?
Yeah, so tonight before I go to bed, after I wash my hair. Y'all, I haven't been doing a lot of video. I haven't been doing a lot of video today because I've been busy. Like, I've been in Photoshop for 5 hours, and I didn't even feel like I was doing it for 5 hours. You see how much energy I have and how different I'm acting today compared to every other day? Oh, my gosh. Y'all, graphic design, I love it. I freaking love it.
I'm retrieving my neck back. Thank you.
Y'all know what we used to call necking back in the day? Cool points. Y'all remember that? Like, if somebody stumbled while they were walking, you'd be like, "Give them here. Give them here. Give me them cool points."
Y'all so whack.
I promise. Y'all remember that? Cool points. I hate talking to my son about stuff we used to do because he tries to make me feel like I'm stupid or whack or old just because we did something different than him.
I'm not old.
I'm not old. I'm not old. Baby, I am fly and fine. I don't know what you're talking about.
Fly and fine has nothing to do with you being old.
I'm not old. You ever heard about wine? Wine is better the longer it ages. Break a one, I'm mature.
Break a 1-2. 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 Break a 1-2.
Y'all, I've been cleaning up for, what time is it? I don't know what time it is, but I've been cleaning up for like 3 hours and I'm calling it quits. I have separated all of that. All I'm finna do now is clean out my shower and my tub and my toilet and wash my clothes. That's it. And I need to pack. I'm tired though. Like, I literally am tired. But I need to pack so that when I get up in the morning, all I gotta do is throw my toiletries in my bag and be out. Because I'm trying to leave in early in the morning. But I gotta pull this video and make a thumbnail. This vlogging, y'all, please know that vlogging every single day is a lot of work. Especially when you have, like, a life. Like, it's a lot of work. I used to think it was easy. I look at these vloggers, and I'm just like, I can do that. Rough. So, because I have a whole bunch of stuff to do, I'm gonna sign off at this point. I'll get with you guys tomorrow as we're on our way out of town. Hasta luego.